It looks like these so-called children of Exo are using an artificial god cube to create a portal to Exo's prison.
Looks like the tedious dog sent someone to stop us. Let's see how you fare against my legion of pawns.
You heard him. Do everything you can to hold up Titus and his mind-controlled minions from powering the portal.
Organization can do. I must say, I'm unimpressed.
Keep talking, pal. He's got no idea what he's in for.
We'll be right back.
release the latest and greatest of our minions! Behold the Synaptic! Bow before its speed!
Watch out! These guys leave behind puddles that heal any enemies that walk through them.
We'll be right back.
Do you read me? Connection isn't reliable. Let me improve the signal. Look out. This dimension is unstable. Maybe it's something to do with the computer in the back. I get the feeling we were never meant to be here. Dead or alive. Any luck with that computer? Looks like its parts have been scattered. There must be a reason that Children of Exo left it broken.
No.
to secure connection. Let's get you all home. All we need now is a strong enough power source to jumpstart this device. Find the artificial God Cube and use it to boot up the computer. Hopefully it didn't end up in the wrong hands.
We work on the portal.
hundreds of them coming through, if not thousands. Stay vigilant.
Yeah.
news coming your way. Got some news. We might not be able to close this portal, so we'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way. believed to be a powerful entity infected by the fragment. This entity was likely taken by Exo sometime after we defeated the Umbra. What is it doing here?
Thank you.
attention. Whatever this thing is, it's getting close. Brace yourself.
Thank you.
this one to the tally.
We'll be right back. Thank you.